Should nations continue researching stem cells?
I'm very sorry to tell you this, but your husband has been diagnosed with Alzheimer's. Fortunately, we caught it in the early stages, but over time, he won't remember you anymore.
But he's only 40 years old. Isn't there anything you can do, doctor? Please.
Well, there might be a way. Are you familiar with stem cells? Some research is being done where stem cells can be injected into the brain to repair damaged cells. There's great risk, as always, with anything like this. But I'll do my best to save your family.
Congratulations. You've qualified as a donor. You're very lucky that yours are considered so valuable for stem cell research. Your eggs.
I just need the money, doctor. That's why I volunteered. But does it hurt? It's safe, right?
You'll be paid nicely. We will need 20 of your eggs to increase our chances for success. As you know, there's great risk, as always. But I'll do my best to make it work.
Are you ready?
Should nations continue researching stem cells?